The Nigerian Army has continued its activities aimed at celebrating the 2019 Nigerian Army Day celebration in Lagos with a free medical outreach. The outreach, according to its coordinator Mohammed Mohammed, said it is a platform to identify with the public. Suzanne Nwodo has a report.
This is one of the venues of the free medical outreach by Nigerian Army as part of activities marking the 2019 Army Day celebration in Lagos. The medical outreach, which was held at Ikorodu, Ojo, Lagos Island and Apapa local government areas of Lagos State, was an opportunity for members of the public to know their health status. They also received free treatment and medication. While briefing journalists at Ajerumi Ifeludun local government area, Apapa, a major general present at the program emphasized the benefits of good health, adding that the program is an avenue for Nigerian Army to identify with the public and also add value to the community at large.
If the community are happy about this gesture, it means we have succeeded in what we want. It means tomorrow they will see the military or the army, they won't run away because they feel we are partners in the same progress of this country. And we cannot do it alone. The chairman and his people cannot do it alone. It must be an integrated idea. So we are coming in to see how much of the people we can touch. The military today draws its membership or draws its personnel from the society. If the society is not in good health, we can't get good society. A lot of people hide their ailments in their home because they felt, I can't pay the medical bills. But here you are. A lot of people sitting here, they are going to get everything to them free.
Beneficiaries of the medical outreach commended the Nigerian Army for the gesture, adding that they look forward to more humanitarian services to the people.
What the Nigerian Army has embarked upon to do to the people is highly commendable. And I want to thank the high authorities, and I want to wish that this kind of legacy should continue. It should be an annual event because government alone cannot, you know, satisfy the yearnings of the people. So with all hands on deck, we need, you know, this kind of support. So that a lot of people are like working cops or working corpses who do not really know their status.
The event is very, very nice. Even it is encouraging. Everything they are doing is orderly. That is the, even people are very happy about it. People are very happy about it because everything they are doing now, we have not had it before. So today is very good. We wanted this thing to continue.
It's been okay. It's been okay. Only the crowd was just too much.
Better, better for people like us that are retired. It's a good gesture.
Very, very, very good. Very good. Very well appreciated.
The free medical outreach program is part of the lineup of activities to commemorate the 2019 Nigerian Army Day celebration and Combat Support Arms Training Week in Nigeria.